Well, it looks like the goody two-shoes just won.